basically it is something where our eye pressure starts to increase, and that starts to affect the nerve of the eye, which you mentioned as the optic nerve.
Right.
And with time, this leads to a progressive loss in our visual field. By visual field, we mean that when I'm looking at something, I can still see everything else around me, even if I'm focusing on a particular object.
Right.
That is known as my entire field of vision.
Okay.
So what happens in glaucoma is that with time, as the pressure stays high, this field of vision starts constricting. So the patients start losing their peripheral vision,
right,
which then in advanced stages starts reaching the center.
Center.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I think you all are doing an excellent job by trying to create awareness on this topic, because there is not enough information available out there for people. I mean, a lot of my patients, most of the people I know, are not even aware that there is something known as eye pressure.
Right.
When I tell my patients that I need to check your eye pressure, they tell me that, oh, but my blood pressure is normal. And I have to tell them that eye pressure is something which is different from their blood pressure.
Mm-hmm.
So the awareness starts at that level to understand that we have something known as an eye pressure. And what happens when that eye pressure starts rising?